after 5 days of testing positive for coronavirus. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and daughter Aradhya were admitted to Nanavati Hospital on Friday evening for COVID-19 treatment. On Saturday night, July 11, Bollywood superstar Amitabh Bachchan's son Abhishek Bachchan were admitted to Nanavati Hospital after they tested positive for coronavirus. On Sunday, Aishwarya and daughter Aradhya also tested positive for coronavirus. However, due to no symptoms, they were isolated at home. According to sources, Aishwarya today developed mild symptoms, after which she and daughter Aradhya were admitted to Nanavati Hospital for COVID-19 treatment. The hospital has said that both of them are stable but treatment has been initiated. Amitabh and Abhishek have been in the hospital since July 11. Jaya Bachchan tested negative for the novel coronavirus.